Careface CVP. Subscribe, like, comment, and let the whole world know about Careface CVP.
Sluggy ranks on Apple Music. Check it out. Did you know this? Andrew Philip Gregory, better known as Sluggy Ranks, was born December 14, 1966. He was a Jamaican dancehall singer who was a major part of the New York dancehall scene. Born in Raytown district of East Kingston, Ranks relocated to Brooklyn in 1981. In 1984 he began recording for the Brooklyn-based Ja Life label. Google Sluggy Ranks today. Did you know this? He became known for his cultural lyrics, which contrasted with the prevailing slack lyrics of dancehall. Sluggy Ranks worked with producer Whitfield Witty Henry on the single 95 Black, 5 White, a commentary on the state of the U.S. prison system. Sluggy Ranks on Spotify. Listen for free. In the 1980s, Sluggy Ranks record several albums. Check out Sluggy Ranks Discover Music on NTS. Did you know this? 1990s, Sluggy Ranks was including the Prince Jammy produced Ghetto Youth Bust, released on Profile Records in 1994. His single Sodom Gomorrah, recorded on the tempo rhythm, dealt with the confrontation between Supercat and Nitty Gritty at Count Shelley's record shop that led to Nitty Gritty's death. Sluggy Ranks Wikipedia. Did you know this? In 1997 he contributed to the Easy Star album Easy Star Volume I, and in 2003 to the Easy Star All-Stars dub Side of the Moon. Unfortunately, Sluggy Ranks died on July 29, 2012 as a result of injuries sustained in a car crash in the Stony Hill area of Kingston, Jamaica, at the age of 44. Did you know all that? Well, well, if you didn't know, now you know.
Brought to you by Careface CVP. Subscribe, like, comment, and let the whole world know about it. Careface CVP.